Hi, today's book is Bottle of Lies by Catherine Eban. The Indian pharma industry is a dry topic, but Eban vividly paints the disgusting state of the industry's underbelly. Centered around Dinesh Thakur's crusade against the lack of standards to ensure patient health, this book will tell you how bad the Indian pharma industry is today.